9 Arizona fire personnel from the U.S. Bureau of Land Management are headed to Australia. The crew members are part of a 20-person team that will operate fire engines or help wherever they're needed. They'll be joining 4 other BLM crew members already in Australia. So far, the wildfires have burned just about 46 million acres.